doing the brakes for the first time at the new house. Man, it's nice. Got the car up on jacks. I might got it jacked all the way up. No tires on that bitch. Quiet out here. I got the music playing, jamming. Got a fire going over there. Man, it's so nice. Relaxing. Calm. I'm really digging the vibe, man. I can actually change my tires and work on my car and do shit. So relaxing. I'm smoke some weed. Hit an acid. And just relaxing. Listen to some hip hop array. Kenya's over there. Some chickens are out. I'm gonna let the rest of them out here in a minute. I'm working on my car right here. Trying to get this. Pulling this back. These broken brakes went bad quick. Let's see what's going on with them here. See how thin they are? Actually, I need to put this screw in there. I want to leave one of these screws in here. Take this one out. Take one of them out. Maybe I can just pull it back. Let that screw in there. Get something to. You like a flathead or something. What's going on with this thing? Take a look at it. See that? That's how thick it's supposed to be. Here's the one looks just like it. So I burned that bitch up. Got nothing on it.
Your community, your station, 97.1 QMG.
Put that one back on there. There you go. Like that, right? Go like that, right? Oh yeah, right like that. See how thin that one is? See? Tell the difference. Wow. Damn. I'm gonna put this one on real quick. Feel like this, right? This one would be a bitch to put back in. Is it gonna pop back in? Oh hell yeah, pop right back in. So it's on there like that. But now you gotta get that cylinder back in right there. You gotta push this all the way back in. So how you gonna do that? I need a C-clamp. I don't got one. At least I don't know where mine's at. I lost it. Lost track of it. I got the brake on there, but it ain't gonna fit back on there. Clamps in the way. In the way. Ain't gonna slide back on there. Brakes are so easy. But that's how you change them, Apollo. That's how you change your brakes on your Honda. Smajay and Bella and Apollo. And James. Change your brakes just like that. Take but 20 minutes, 10 minutes, 10 minutes to do it. You gotta have a C-clamp and all that shit, really, and a pair of tools. What I'm doing, I'm just closing it down like that. Look, I'm squeezing it real slowly, going in real slow. You see that? Squeezing the hell out of it. See that? I'm squeezing the hell out of it. See how I did that?
Y'all stay safe out there.
See how now to fit it on there. Enjoy it. Now it fits, right, fits perfect on there. Now all you gotta do is put the screw back in there. 97.1 QMG. See? And that's your brake job on your Honda right there. Boom. Tighten it up. Be careful, don't over tighten it because you can break it. Tighten up there and then tighten up here a couple times. Look, 7 minutes. I started with 8 minutes ago. That's done, really. Let's tighten this back up. I loosened this one up for some reason. Lefty loosey, righty tighty, right? There you go. And then just gotta put the brake. It's done. I wouldn't tighten it too tight. But tighten it tight enough for it to stay on there. If you over tighten it, you can break it. But you gotta tighten it on there. Make sure it's pushed down a little bit. Make sure it's pressed real hard. If you're strong enough, you'll break it. All right. Let's put the tire back on it, you good. Always turn the wheel this way a little bit. That way you can work on the tire a little better. You got it jacked up on blocks. All right, I'm out. Love you guys.